Adam and Ashley. This is the entrance to Bluewater Bay. And this is right off of Highway 20. Tennis facility. And it does have an HOA in this community. The HOA varies around $150 in some neighborhoods. That when you add it into your monthly payment, that